Great photography starts with great composition. Many times, we decide to reframe a photo in post by cropping in. While we may get a better composition, we also lose pixels in the process, leading to lower fidelity and limiting our ability to print in large formats such as centerfolds or posters. We can tackle this issue by upscaling our original photo. Traditional upscaling methods use mathematical formulas to calculate the color of these added pixels based on the neighboring pixels. While these methods create an enlarged picture, it usually results in an image that has lost the sharpness of its details. A completely new way of approaching this problem is to use AI. By training an AI on millions of pairs of raw photos and enlarged RGB images, the AI is able to learn how to upscale images while retaining more detail and sharpness than traditional methods. Adobe recently released such a feature called Super Resolution in Photoshop through Adobe Camera RAW, and it will be coming to Lightroom soon. NVIDIA worked with Adobe to optimize the Super Resolution AI model and accelerate it with Tensor cores on RTX GPUs. Using the 3070 laptop GPU in our studio laptop, we can enhance and enlarge 25 images in the same time it takes the same laptop running the Intel integrated GPU to process a single image. Combining the power of the Super Resolution AI feature with the speed of RTX GPUs lets you reframe and upscale photos to your heart's content. Don't let advanced algorithms tie up your system for hours. With RTX, you can focus on creating beautiful high-resolution photos.